You can stop right there. That's shoplifting, Missy.
What seems to be the problem?
No money. No merchandise.
No way. Your credit is always good here, Martha. Why, you just stop by when you get your next paycheck.
Thanks, Grandma. Everyone have a Merry Christmas.
You too.
Things have to change. This store can't get rich selling holiday pastries on credit. You're not a businesswoman.